As the wizard read the inscriptions, legends of artifacts began to emerge. There had once been three guardians, each with an artifact to protect. The trine was an artifact of the soul and righteousness, and a catalyst for the powers of good that had quietly helped raise young, good-hearted wizards in the Astral Academy. The two remaining artifacts were mentioned only briefly. The second artifact that pertained to mind and power had been stored in the great castle in the middle of the kingdom.
Thank you. come.
Having survived the wasteland of the Dragon Graveyard, our heroes carried on. The wizard delved deeper into the inscriptions about the Guardians. There had once been three artifacts. One for the soul and righteousness, one for the mind and power, and one for the body and matter. These immortal objects had been used to balance all good and evil in the world. When everything was in harmony, the artifacts had been given to the three Guardians, who had kept them safe for centuries. The Guardians enchanted the artifacts with powerful protective charms that only allowed those with pure intents to come near. Eventually, the Guardians passed away, and only the charms remained. The wizard could still not find answers as to why they had been captured in the Trine, and how they had been able to go unharmed by the protective charms.
Ugh!
Fear had found a comfortable place in our heroes' hearts. Deeply troubled, their minds began to fill with woe. The knight had not eaten in many hours, and the scent of meat had not made it any easier. The thief started to worry if she would ever be free again. And the wizard, well, he was concerned that they would never find the other artifacts to break the trine's spell. The truth be told, he didn't mind having some company that stuck with him for more than an hour.
Fear not, I shall lead the way. I wish there was more light.
have to get out of here.
We're close to the dungeons. This is the way to the castle.
Ah! The castle must have food. On to the castle.
Heroes entered the castle through the dungeons. The knight thought back to his childhood days and the excitement the dark corridors had provided, back when the spiders were small and the bones were piled neatly in the corners.
This place gives me the chills.
It's a dungeon. That's what it's supposed to do.
Fear not. I have my sword and my cape. I am the king of the castle. I shall crush all my enemies and lead my army to victory. We are invincible!
Thank you.
king's banner. The symbol looks like the artifact we're looking for.
What are these artifacts anyway?
The second artifact, that of mind and power, had protected the castle and given strength to the king and his men. But the artifact was also protected by powerful charms, and only minds with pure thoughts could touch it. Over the decades, many kings and knights had tried to approach the artifact to no avail. The legend foretold that one day, a hero of pure mind and justified intent would come and claim the artifact. But as our heroes came through the castle door, they realized that the undead had seized everything in the castle. This once magnificent place had been transformed into a place of terror.
This doesn't look like the castle I've heard about.
No. I can't believe this.
They have ruined it all!
We must hurry.